Green left that one behind, so they have to recoil in the person of Kovalchuk with 25 to go on the Kings penalty kill, which has been remarkable in the playoffs and perfect in this series. But off the back of the goal, Parise, he scores!
By Zach Parise, he finds that little seam between the skate and the goalpost because Quick doesn't handle it cleanly. And look how quick Parise is to get to that turnover.
We have seen in the best of goaltenders, including both of these two at least once, a mishandle between the trapezoid and the pie slice in the corner.